Gaming, welcome back. Episode 34, Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Just out here exploring the desert. Which is quite fun, actually. I can feel and I can smell this desert. Southern Utah is exactly like this. Oops. Skip right past those enemies.
If this is what you want. Go on. Cut. Here it comes.
Tagging it. I got it. You're done. Keep it together.
Let me watch you.
You're out of luck.
Think I'm all warmed
up. Ah. Second there, looked like I tore him to shreds. You sing it. Whatever your name is, Yuffie. Ooh, look at that hawk. It's cool looking.
Someone looks kind of shaky. Sorry. I got it. Bring it.
Yeah.
You okay?
Immune, nice.
Someone.
Take it over. I got you now.
The Griffin. Griffin's awesome.
Going in.
I am into Warhammer. Technically the ninth age fantasy battles.
Break it.
Bought a 3D printer, so it's all over. I am officially addicted to the plastic crack.
You're as good as dead. Don't
otherwise known me. As miniatures. Don't she have full? She does. We got a couple of people now that have prayer, but Aerith should have full prayer, so we're doing better than we are. I swear we cast prayer. Must have. It's interesting, like, if someone that was Christian created Final Fantasy and had prayer, it would be kind of interesting. Probably awkward and a little weird, but because the Japanese are mostly not Christian and they use prayer as a spell, it's an interesting dynamic. Oh, no, no, I need those barrels. I have no barrel unlacked. Unflacked, if you will. What are you doing, Yuffie? Silly girl. I'm with some of the people that commented on Facebook. This game would not be as good without Yuffie. She's hilarious. Hilarious old Yuffie. Alright, now let's explore. A lot of crap back here that we missed.
You sure you want to fight?
prayer should look like is that.
That's it. It's going in.
Oh, there are spears fall down. That's gotta be a way to get up and fly. One must ask, how did that ship get up there? There are actually not ships, but there's structures in the deserts of Utah that indicate, without a doubt, that they were covered with water at one time. I mean, but we're talking millions of years ago. Not billions. Oh, it must be a cave. Nope. Ooh, a healing pack. That's good. Well, we already have one. I guess we don't need multiple ones, but... Nice. Now... Yeah, there are literally huge walls of stone like this, too. Look it up there. Yeah, apparently we can get up there or something. Oh, there's a cave. It's just right there. Well, it's gotta be a cave or something.
You can do it.
Chocobo, is it Joe or Chocobo? I don't remember his name. I can speak with a real Western accent. Chocobo Joe, I think it is. Pretty cool how they carve. Jesus, Kevin Costner, but... Like some Robin Hoods, I can speak it. Probably is what he says. I can speak in an English accent. Getting up pretty high. Owl's getting happy. What do you got for me, Chadley? Nothing? Yeah, you wouldn't be climbing around those cactuses like that, Cloud, in real life. I don't care how soldier you are. Soldier boy. Great, oh he's... They're freaking stuck. Nah, they got too good a QC nowadays for that. Goats. I've seen wild goats. Mountain goats. And they do climb mountains like insane. They are insane climbers. What was that, petroglyphs? It is! Look at that. It's Cosmic Canyon petroglyph. Good picture of that. Pictures, and that poor little chick just wants us to this must be what was on our map. Yeah, it's gotta be. A lot of money. I'll take it. Might as well get our save point. Coming. That looks suspicious. I've never seen suspicious before. Lately. Screwed. Normal 2-hit? This one is normal 2-hit. I guess it has been 2 hits on the 3rd hit, you're out.
Would you mind rounding up all the Mooglets for me?
Yeah. I kinda would, but since I need the trophy, not much of a choice. What happens if I force him into that? Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, fetch. Stupid fetcher. Did that put him inside the... just return it to his. Oh, I didn't know you could hold them. What the? You only do that if... You put them in the... thing. Interesting. Seconds for the last one.
You're giving up, Koopa?
Yeah, let's try that again. What the? It's cheap. Fetch. Not going well for me. Now they're giving me the option of making it easier, and I'm going to say nope. Whatever. I was totally dodging. Are you serious?
Do you want to stop?
That was such a cheap shot. No. They freaking cheated on me is the only reason they won. This one's the one I hate the most. What the heck? I don't know where I wanted to go. Sweet.
Thank you so much,
Koopa. Yeah, I'd smack you up, you all upside the head.
Thank you. This Emporium is officially open! And it's all thanks to you! There's only one more left to go! We've come so far, Koopa!
Oh, good.
I hope that you'll see it through! Thanks for coming to our Moogle Emporium!
Level boost materia... Bravery and faith. That sounds important. Definitely want that. Got all the good stuff.
Drop by any time.
You guys stay out of trouble. See what this bravery and faith nonsense is. The use of the highest level of item masterwork and increasing the efficacy items by 50%. Let's use the highest level of empowerment materia, granting access to the spells bravery and faith. Their spells. What they do. Let's give it a teef. I assume she has to have empowerment. Does she? I don't think she does. Let's see what happens. All right, now where are we going?
Over here! Come on!
Yes, locked. There's the arches. Power. What about faith? Maybe she has to have the materia. The higher, to the highest level.
Go in it. I'll get from your all. You're fine.
We have it in max. Faith does. Okay, but she can't use Faith for some reason. Maybe only Aerith can. Why would it be that way though? That seems weird. Let's try it out though. Must be Cosmo Canyon right there. We're gonna make it. Made it. Rising. Zero triangle XX, zero triangle XX. Let's do it. Try Bahamut.
Thanks to you, Cloud, I was able to successfully extract data on the deity.
That's what she said. Chadley, so That looks awful suspicious. So one might be able to jump down there. But one cannot. Gotta be more going on over here though. Are still not synced.
It's buried in some nearby mountain ruins. Currently, a survey of these ruins is in progress, but we suspect they were built by the ancients or others like them. Perhaps you could conduct an investigation of your own while looking for the transmuter chip.
This transmuter chip better be. Well, I know what transmuter chips do, but what's that special relic, proto relic? Better be worth all of this. Or I will punch you in the face, Chadley.
Chocobo, choco, choco, chocobo. I'm on a chocobo. You're on a chocobo.
I'm gonna sing that every time you. Because guess what? I totally understand. I am an as equal annoying. Because I need that to craft stuff. Thank you. safety bit. Remember safety bits being very useful, but who knows? Yeah, 13, baby. And it's spirit. There we go. Witch's armor. Need a witch's armor, which we can get. Oh, we've already done that one. Commander's bracelet. Yeah, we gotta do that one, even though I don't really want it. This one as well. I already do. Want that enhanced commander's bracer, for which I need a commander's bracer, which I have not yet. Ooh. I don't care, I'm getting that. Got all these except for that one, which we need a bunch of stuff for. I guess we'll get this. Good stuff. All right. What's this Cetra Talisman do? Increases spirit. Safety bit. It's a death. Yeah, that thing's valuable. Need some more. And I know how to get that. That's a crown. What we need is a lot of these. Six. And look at that thing. Or this. Two. Gotta be a better way to get rid of Planet's Blessing. Right there. Witch's armlet, but now let's give it to Air. So we got 4. She's about to get a big jump. He's only got... Yeah, we bought a bunch of those. Forget. We have another 5. What do we have here? Another one of those weird things. Don't want to let me touch. Crumble.
your turn.
Payback. Allow me.
When they lose energy every time they attack, take damage, become pressure with their enemy.
Don't overdo it.
Let's go. Can you take
my turn? Keep it together.
I got it.
You're not losing energy at all. You lose energy every time they attack or take damage and become pressured once their energy is off.
That's it.
So it's my turn? Why don't you leave the way?
Taken over.
Oh, what? Wow, you hurt.
I got it. Here it comes.
I'm coming.
Try this.
I got this.
Go.
Go in it. Bring it. Bring it. Bring it. Yeah, every little bit. Watch yourself.
Let's do this. Now.
Stagger on enemy. Oh, now he's got stagger. Up to you, Teep. Pressure the crap out of him. Come on, you got this. Almost. There we go. Wind, which I don't think she does, and she does not. She can freaking summon them. On the time limit, though. 5 seconds.
Hope you're ready.
Son of a gun is tough. Not that tough. I've seen worse. Those combat assignments do.
You've got this.
My turn.
Ability to do anything about that? not yet we have this. Things that we say we'll never use. Golden Needle.
You've got this.
I got it.
Go on!
It's on you.
All set. Watch yourself. I'll take care of him. Go on.
Sorry about that.
One more.
Pressure too.
Okay. It's your turn.
Now we need teeth.
I got
Come
it.
On.
Bring it. Throw it in. You watching?
Okay. Definitely took care of that little problem. Maxed out on our weapons, right? I haven't checked for a while. Yep. Time for some new weapons. Area. Yeah, just freely exploring is definitely the way to go. And it's fun. It's funner.
I won't lose.
Guy's just there scratching. He doesn't even realize we're attacking him.
You can do it.
Take the lead. I'm gonna test that other spell. She doesn't have it. Oh, there it is. What does it do? Temporarily increases magic attack power. Great.
Let's do this. Try this.
Okay.
So, two things. No. I'll waste time with that. Ooh, that's good. Let's give her that so that she doesn't have to have. No, she doesn't have it anyway. But that's fine.
Choco, choco,
Somehow I have to get up there. Okay, I gotta go eat. Thanks for joining.